Most course creators like to offer a free lesson so that anyone can actually take a peek into the course without enrolling and maybe get the feel of what the course has to offer. If your course is in WordPress and you are using LearnDash, it's very easy to set it up. I'm going to show you one of the courses that I have already completed so that you can see what a user that has already taken this course sees. This is a completed course. You see, they can download a certificate. And here is the course content. We see all these green texts. They show us that the student has completed the course. Of course, if they click here, they go into course mode and they will be able to click on every lesson because they have already completed them before. But let's see what happens when we open an anonymous window and check the course page. So I'm going to go through the same path. If they click on this button here, they will go to the course page. It says they are not enrolled. It gives them the price. It gives them the option to take the course or to log in. Then I also have down here all the course content, and they can see the name of all the lessons they have. If they hover over each lesson, they will see a message saying you don't currently have access to this content, but I would like to offer a sneak peek into my course and I want to make one of these lessons available. And this is what we are going to see in this very short video. So let's go to our dashboard. I'm going to go to my website's dashboard and I'm going to go to LearnDash. So click LearnDash and go to courses. The course that I want to change is this one here. And this is the first thing you have to do. This is very important. So click edit. Once this page opens, go to settings and you have to go down here where it says course access settings. And you have to make sure that the option you choose is one of these. It's either free, buy now, recurring, or closed. It cannot be this option here. If the course is an open course, well, all the lessons will be available, so you won't be able to offer one free because they are already free. Now, I have the option buy now for this course, so I don't need to change it. If you do change something, don't forget to update. Now, let's go back to my dashboard and now we go to lessons. So click lessons. These are the lessons I have, and the one I want to offer my users or my non-enrolled users is this one here, the introduction to the course. So when you find it, just click edit, go to settings, and then you have to scroll down until you find the word or the phrase sample lesson. The first time I tried to look for it, I didn't find it because I was looking for a free lesson. So this is the toggle you have to activate. So once activated, then it says this lesson is accessible to all visitors regardless of course enrollment. So everyone will be able to see it, even if they haven't paid for your course or even if they haven't enrolled for your course. So you can update. You actually have to update. Let's update. Now I'm going back to that anonymous window and I'm going to refresh my page. Remember, these were all blocked before. Let me just refresh this. And once I have refreshed the page, I can already see here that this is the sample lesson or the free lesson that I have to offer. And students will still have the other message here saying that they can't access this one. But if they click here, they can actually go into course mode. I just have a video here, so I don't have anything else. But if they try to click on the other lessons, nothing happens. Not even that message appears, but they will see this lock here and the lock is open and they will be able to watch the video or whatever resources you have there. Sorry. And there are no restrictions. They can actually watch the whole thing. Well, this is how easy it is. Another thing that I would like to add is I've just offered this lesson here, but you can offer more than one if you have a long course or if you think that it's useful for you for some reason. And this is it.